3, 2, 1.
Okay, guys, today we are making dog-friendly candy corn treats. These turned out so cute and they have so many health benefits to them. Let's get started. So I'm starting off with 1/4 cup of water and mixing it in together with my Pure Paws goat milk powder, just mixing it all together until there's no more clumps. And then I'm grabbing my mold and filling this up about 1/3 of the way, making sure I leave enough room for the other two colors. I'm gonna pop this into the freezer for about 2 hours. Then I'm gonna grab my plain Greek yogurt and my Native Pet powder. If you've been following me for a while, you know that this powder is a staple in my dog's diet. Mixing this all together until the clumps are completely gone. And then I've completely forgot to film this part, but then for the yellow section, you're gonna take some pineapple or some mango, mix it in with some bone broth, and then just top off the top layer. And then popping these into the freezer overnight. They turned out so good, the dogs love them, so make sure you give your dog some candy corn this year.